you'd take Rizzuto over Reese? You're nuts!
It was Paulie Gatto who set up the Don. You're gonna whack him today. We're gonna put his mind to ease first, then I'll give you the signal. You'll know when it's time.
I got you. I can do it.
Good. You'll be making a better living after today. Here he is. Come on.
Sit on the other side.
That Sonny's running wild. He's thinking of going to the mattresses already. We gotta find a spot over on the west side. You know any good spots on the west side?
Yeah. I think about it.
Well, think about it while you're driving, will you? Pull over here. We own this restaurant. Hey, Paulie, you heard what my wife said. Run in and get me some cannoli.
So what? I'm the grocery boy now?
Paulie's going down today. But there's this thing we got to clean up first. A bar around the corner that the Dahlia's got. I need you to go upstairs and pick up the weapons and the dynamite I stashed up there.
Okay, but don't be shooting at me, all right?
This is your last warning. Pay up or die.
Don't hurt me. Please, leave me alone.
Follow me. I have something for you.
Okay, kid, follow me. When we get there, I need you to place the dynamite on the second floor behind the bar. Then get the hell out of there. Me and Paulie will keep an eye out downstairs.
Those Italian gabones won't know what hit them.
What the fuck are you doing, wise ass? He's got a gun!
Okay, quietly.
Where the fuck did Paulie go? Gotta kick your ass. Son of a bitch. He's hit. Fill him with lead. Move in!
I'm gonna make you cry for your mommy.
Too hot in there for you, Paulie?
What are you talking about? I was covering you. Yeah.
I knew you was good for something, Paulie. You make my wife very happy. Pull over, will you? I gotta take a leak.
They only asked me to call in sick, nothing more. You just don't know when to quit, do you?
Leave the gun. Take the cannoli. Christ. Rocco! I asked you to bring us a car, not the entire fucking police force.
They picked me up on the bridge. I couldn't shake them.
Christ. Let's get out of here. Kid, you drive. Take us back to Paulie's apartment. We got some cleanup to do.
We gotta get out of here!
Farley won't be needing his safe house no more. Kid, you can have it. Use it as a home base for getting your business done here in Brooklyn.
The family's in chaos. First the Don, then Galtasino, and now this. I wouldn't be surprised if Salazzo and Bruno Tattaglia try to take advantage of the situation. Just lay low for a while. We'll call you when we need you.
I don't know. You think Frankie would go out with a guy like me?
Doesn't matter. She's Monk's sister.
Take a look. Paulie slipped up once, he gets gunned down like an animal.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, pal. Tessio's looking for you over in Brooklyn. The dame at the drug.
Mr. Tessio, it's an honor to meet you.
How you doing, kid? Got a job for you. You're interested?
Anything for the family.
We got a problem with a Tattaglia wise guy, Mikey Saleri. He hangs around that butcher shop you earned for us. Take him out.
call the cops!
This is my turn! Hey, get out of here! I'll beat you to a pulp!
You'll get your money. Every week. I promise.
Must be the guy the chief told me about. You fit the description.
Yeah, it's me. He said Fredo might be in trouble. What's going on?
We picked up a car in Jersey, traced it to Fredo. But there's something in the trunk. It's bad. Tom Hagen pays me to help you guys out, but I can't fix this myself. Can you?
Don't worry, I can handle it. What's in the car?
A body. One of Mo Green's old business partners. Mo off the guy and asked Fredo to get rid of the evidence, but the cops picked up the car on a parking violation first. Sneak into the station and blow up the car with dynamite. The explosion will make sure they won't be able to identify the body.
Thank you.
get a cell ready.
You look half dead. Need some help?
Pull over!
Help!
No!
Somebody help!
I got him! Pull, Zenix!
I didn't really study medicine, but I can heal you up all right.
You're all fixed. Don't worry. Mom's the word, right?
You ain't gonna...
Go find another sucker. I ain't interested.
Thank you.
It's Clemenza. We're gonna strike back at Salazzo. First, pick up a time bomb. Then meet me outside a warehouse in Midtown.
I've been saving this for you. Thanks. Enjoy.
Buy low.
Shit. This place is locked up tight. Charging right in is a bad idea. Okay, new plan. Monk and me will get a crew together. Kid, you hijack one of Salazzo's trucks and bring it to Corcoran's perch. We'll drive it back here and take him down from the inside.
Give me the keys to your truck.
Okay, take the keys. But there ain't nothing in there. I already delivered the goods. Please, I don't want to die.
Mother!
Into the truck.